There's nothing more valuable than feeling that your time is valuable, you know? Often that's not the case for young women who don't have the opportunity to pursue further education or to get a decent job. They're doing domestic work and their talent in a way is being lost.
Que hay un montón de demanda por desarrolladores web, que hay poquísimas mujeres en la industria. Este es un problema a nivel global y en América Latina es muy marcado.
Antes de que yo venga a Laboratoria, realizaba trabajos en los cuales podía ganar dinero, pero no me ofrecían algo futuro, ¿no?
Porque no me sentía en la capacidad de lograr lo que quería, ¿no? O sea, sentía que me faltaban conocimientos, sentía miedo y estaba un poco temerosa de qué sería mi futuro.
I think Lima, as many other Latin American cities, is a place where there's still a lot of inequality and access to higher education is very limited. So me and my business partners thought there's a huge need for talent. Why don't we design a program to train young women in this skill set? We recruit talented women from low-income backgrounds who haven't been able to access higher education, and we take them through a coding and personal development program. It's an immersive style education.
La enseñanza en desarrollo web como profesores, ¿no? Sino también nos facilitan a nosotros de poder tener una estabilidad emocional.
And after the program, we either hire them to work for our own web shop or we connect them with other companies in need of their talent. So the goal is to get them to kickstart a career in the sector that implies a significant increase in their income and a completely new outlook for the future.
Laboratoria me ha dado la confianza y me gusta el apoyo que recibo por parte de los profesores. Me impulsan a cada día a aprender más, a investigar.
Coding is a really powerful skill. It's also about creating something new, you know. You learn a language and you can build something that you see. And it's also about creating something new. I think that just going through that experience, you enter and you say, wow, I can't believe I did this, you know. Taking part in the World Bank meetings is really a great opportunity for us. Show what type of innovation is taking place in the social sector in Peru, and also start building relationships with different actors that can help us continue scaling the program.
Every time somebody becomes a technology entrepreneur, it has the potential to write the next chapter in the way we live our lives.
We have got to make sure that there are systems in place so that young people who want to start their own businesses can get access to capital.
To think about how we can take Africa, Latin America, and all these emerging markets to Silicon Valley. How can we create innovation in our own countries and take them global?
Y ahí es por lo que yo con mucha frecuencia voy a insistir que la clave del emprendedor tiene que ver con su pasión, con el convencimiento que tienes de lo que quieres hacer.
It went really great. It was awesome. I mean, I think the people in the panel were really passionate about the subject. This is definitely a lot of exposure for us. Doing that helps us get more support, more clients, and keep growing. And I think there are also some concrete leads that might come out of this, like Blanca Treviño from Mexico. She's definitely gonna get involved with our team there.
Y Mariana, déjame aprovechar. Si necesitas inversionistas, sin duda una mujer no tan joven, pero puede apoyar.
Alan Blue from LinkedIn. He's also invited us to follow up with him and see if we could work together in the future.
One of the great ways to help Mariana's and Mariana's organization is to hire the girls she trains. So if you own a business, go out and hire one.
Laboratoria me ha ayudado a tener otras expectativas de mi vida. Ahora tengo muchos planes que quizás no tenía antes.
And I hope, most importantly of all, we can inspire other young entrepreneurs in Peru to start social businesses and try to solve the problems that they see in their communities.
Y gracias a Laboratoria he descubierto de que se me pueden abrir mil puertas las que yo quiera y puedo llegar muy lejos.